by mistake. I will just have time to tell you about my Uncle Clyde, a very independent farm owl. He didn't give a hoot for tradition.